suggestion is to stay away, to call local law enforcement or fire department, who will then be able to coordinate with wildlife officials.
Our firefighters always welcome these animals in with open arms. Of course, we try to remain safe for both the animal as well as our firefighters.
Yeah, although very cute, that owl there, again, if you ever find an animal in the wild, you should stay away. Officials want to keep you safe and also keep the wildlife safe until help arrives.